Usually I'd make a joke here, and then you'd all have a nice little chuckle about it, and then I'd move on to the next part of the video, but I don't even know how to describe what's going on right now. I don't know why this exists. I've noticed that with all the videos that I spend a bunch of time on and have a very, very clear idea of what I'm making, most people seem to think that the video was pointless or that I've completely run out of ideas. But with this video, I really actually had no idea what to make, so I just thought I'd talk about the year. I've been playing zombies since I was 3 years old, back in August 2010, so I've seen quite a few things happen in the zombies community. I got to see every single Easter egg get completed. I saw I'm on Doris. I saw 5 leak for the very first time. You know, I got to actually poo myself the first time I ever saw the Mob of the Dead jump scare.
What?
I got to see the biggest classic in the entire world get released. I even saw when Milo used to cut his own hair. But 2016 is absolutely the weirdest year I've ever seen in zombies. This year I saw a guy destroy his own furniture over an Easter egg. That entire video really sums up just how mad this year has been for zombies. Like, I don't even really like the game that we were all playing this year. I don't know if you knew that or not. I don't know if I've mentioned it enough times, lads. But if you think about it really wasn't that long ago that zombies was just a couple of lads on a forum talking about the storyline. And now it's like a whole bunch of people making $100,000 for charity in 7 hours.
Like, how did that even happen so quickly?
And then there's all the other stuff that never would have happened to people that play zombies like 2 or 3 years ago, like people introducing new DLCs on live streams, or interviewing developers, or me doing a perfect backflip out of my window, but I didn't record that one, so you don't get to see it. And then everyone and their dad like met each other at COD XP, and that was just an all-round strange experience, but in like a good way. I played zombies in a hotel room. I didn't think I'd ever do that in my entire life, if I'm honest with you. One minute I'm signing a copy of Wild Wild West, and the next minute I'm having a conversation with Jason Blundell. Zombies has jumped from here all the way up here. And you can't even see what I'm doing right now, but I am moving my hands and it's very, very high. Now this year we've had some terrible zombies maps, and we've had some classics as well. But if we flash back to August 2013, I've just completed the Origins Easter egg, Milo's crying through the cutscene, and you told me that there would be 436 maps in the next Black Ops game. That probably would have blown my nips off. I know that 51 of them are in beta, and 89 of them are a work in progress, and 20 of them are one window challenges, and like 5 of them are Minecraft, and one of them is just a sandwich. But there's been like 2 whole pretty good maps in the last week, so I mean, that's pretty good. Why is this gun so loud? I think I've gone completely deaf. I can't hear a single thing anymore. The snowman froze me. Kill the snowman. This is I hate the snowman anyway. It's a terrible move. This is a very practical gun. I just gotta clean it out real quick. There we go. This map has a new feature where you can, you know, have a couple of brewskis with your bros, you know, you get me, bro. They got the spinneroonie in this map. That's incredible. They even got snow dogs in this map, like that movie starring Cisco. And we all know that Cisco only makes classics. Snow dogs is a great movie. I'm a big fan of snow dogs. I love that movie. And I hate snow dogs, actually. Snow dogs is the worst movie I've ever seen in my entire life. Jesus Christ.
They got buried in this map. Oh my, what?
What I'm trying to say is that this year was alright if you're into zombies, and hopefully, with a bit of creativity, 2017 could be pretty good too. But anyway, here's the Moon Easter egg.